What?
You shit talking Mizkif right now? You said Maya was hot, didn't you?
Whoa.
You shit talking Mizkif.
Whoa.
That's his girl.
Too far.
Don't you dare.
Too far.
Don't you dare call Maya hot.
Too far.
Seriously.
Too far. Too far, dude. Too far, bro.
Mizkif, I got your back. Just say the word, I'll put him in a full Nelson.
Yeah.
You really are getting kind of chubby.
I know.
You should try running around. There's this good place near you that's kind of a big circle. Look up Dalaran. You could run around Dalaran and be lean David again. Dalaran stream when Dalaran stream when.
You gotta be fucking shitting me, dude. Like, clear the chat, boys. All of these balls will go into a pocket. Each and every one of these balls will go into a pocket. And that's why I'm good at everything I do. That's self.
Whoa.
Hey.
All right, let's go.
That's Gwen the
Penguin. I know Gwen the Penguin.
Hi, Barry.
Oh, hey, Gwen.
You have to drive.
No, dude, please. I want to be passenger in the 370 really
bad. You have to drive, man.
Yo, did you guys see what I saw? Are those puppies real?
Yeah. If I look rough.
You literally look like the same person because you don't shower.
I showered today.
Oh damn, you look pretty good. Let me see, can I get a whiff?
Yeah.
Did you shower because there's a fresh pair of boobies here?
Okay. Yo,
and
I
you knew they were coming?
Look.
You should do your short haircut.
Nah.
Like for the new house.
I'm going bald, man. I gotta keep it.
You're not, dude, your hairline is just like every other person.
What? Then why do they meme it so hard?
Because you're insecure as fuck. It's funny.
My hairline is awful, Barry. What are you talking
about?
It's
not that bad. It really isn't that bad.
It's awful, dude.
No, they just say it because you fucking freak out and talk about it.
I don't even freak out, dude. They just
dude, at least your hair's... Actually, I'd rather have a better hairline and have my hair thin in the back than have a disgusting-ass hairline like you.
Fair enough.
Your hairline isn't that bad. I just
named it. You just said it was.
Yeah, because it makes people laugh. Chat, would you rather have a horrible hairline or your hair thinning in the back? Like, I'm not talking like you're bald in the back. It's just thinning.
Like, look, imagine I didn't have a bad hairline, though.
They're all saying thinning.
I had a full head of hair, though.
Yeah, because when's the last time a chick's going to be doing you from the back? You're going to be doing her from the back, so... She's not going to see your thinning hair, so she's most likely going to see
your
hairline
when
you're doing missionary style.
I feel like, yo...
Boys, missionary is the most boring position in the world. Can I get a true in the chat?
Yo...
God, I hate it when the girl's like, can we do missionary? And you're just like, can I just go jerk off to some porn instead?
Yeah, chill with that.
What happened to Bubble?
What happened to Bubble?
Why don't you tell him, Barry?
Okay, so I was sitting in the Starbucks line. She's back in... Oh, my Sony Digital. Hold on. I just caught a glimpse of my fucking arm, dude. Okay, so I'm sitting in the Starbucks line. She's back in New Jersey. She calls me. She's like, Barry, what's up? She's FaceTiming me. And she's like, you know MTV? And I'm like, yeah, I know MTV. She's like, do you know Paulie, Vinny from the Jersey Shore? Well, I'm on his show and he likes me. I think we're going to be dating. And I was like, that's so cool if it was back in middle school days, Kaylee. But it's not.
People are sleeping.
Mitch!
What the fuck, dude?
I'm the camera guy. My hands are full.
You have dog prints on you. She has dog prints on her, dude.
That's so sick.
All right, yeah, you ever had a dog print on you?
No.
Wait, why does her tattoo look so much better than mine? Look at this piece of
look
shit.
At mine, dude. We have,
wait,
like,
what the
shit
fuck is that? Wait, what the... Ethan, what the fuck is that,
this
man?
Is not new. This is old.
I know, but like, what the fuck, dude? Okay, like,
we have
my god.
Tattoos.
Wait, Ethan,
tattoo.
What the fuck, dude? Alright, come on, bro. Like, they're all omegaloing so hard right now, dude. You're getting omegied. You're getting fat omegied.
Yo, dude, Sony should actually come down to Austin when you have your new house.
He said he's coming soon. He told me that yesterday.
Like, is he moving or he's just visiting?
I'm not sure if he's visiting or moving. I have no
dude,
idea.
Dude, Sony. Okay, oh my god, if the gyms open up, we could do a gym stream together.
That'd be pog champ.
And bring Mitch. And Sony, we can laugh at Mitch and, like, just laugh at how weak and disgusting he is. And how we both could bang 10 times. No, never mind. I was gonna say we could bang more chicks than you, but. You banged them all. On Twitch, at least.
Yo, chill.
Like,
that's not true.
It's like, if Sony and I wanted to get a taste of your balls, we'd just go around Raj's crew.
Yeah, what the fuck is that? Shut the fuck up, dude. 6K titties. You fucked me, man.
What? I didn't even say titties. It could have been 6K anything.
You fucked me, dude.
Wait, so it was titties?
Yo, get out of here, dude. Go away. Man, you fucked me, man. Nobody knew about that bear. You fucked me up, dude.
Let's go to the front yard.
Nobody knew about that, man. Why you do that, dog?
How can I be friends with someone like you when you leak all my personal information?
You were roasting me for 2 minutes straight. I had to come up with something quick. Seriously.
You're leaking all my personal information.
How is that personal?
Now everyone in the chat's gonna spam 6K boobs till forever.
I didn't even say boobs. I said 6K.
You fucked me.
You were roasting me for 2 minutes straight. All
right? If I was wreckful, I would go live right now and say you were Joe the whole time. Were you Joe the whole
Joe
time?
Joe IRL?
Joe IRL. Give me the phone.
Nah, let's go film
Give
girls.
Me the
let's film girls.
All right, Barry, sing it.
What is it?
I just put on some random thing. I don't know.
It's getting serious on this track, fam.
What? Yo, we're making our music video right now. Go.
Yo, it's me, Joe, IRL. Please call me Barry online, or go to hell. Yeah, I'm driving the Range Rover over to Starbucks. I think I'm gonna stop at Mitch's house and fuck the new girl. Cause she's hot, she's got big boobies. Let's watch YouTubies, yeah. Ooh, take it, Mitch, I'm choking. I'm trying to pay attention to the road, okay? Mitch, take the round right now.
Whoa, don't what happened, dude?
What did you just do?
Oh, it's your stupid phone. It's like super
sensitive. Don't blame my iPhone, you Android user.
It's your... Yeah. All right, boys. Pull out your David boners, baby. Yeah. Dropping in the range. Yeah, I've got the planes. Helicopter on these bitches. Pentakill in range. I don't give a fuck. Yeah, I fucked your girl. She gave me head afterwards, then she fucking hurled. Cause she swallowed all my jizz and she didn't like it. It tastes like hella Vicodin and kale, it's pretty gross. Oh shit, I do not know what I am thinking. You are weird. Yo, fuck you, Barry. Go ahead and shave your stupid beard.
My beard isn't stupid. I'm gonna shoot you in the butt like a fat Cupid. Yeah. Gonna make you fall in love with me while I tug on your very small weenie. Yeah. I'm gonna play with your balls. Suck on my butt cheeks and lose it all. Cause I'm Barry and I'm scary. My chest is very, really, very fucking hairy. Now, my nipples. Please
play with his nipples, yo. Sony D up in this bitch is hella vascular. Barry's looking kinda small, sense of gym is closed. Oh shit, I think he ate a fucking cookie. Now his face is watered up, look like fucking Snooki. Yeah, you ever seen that chick on Jersey Shore where Kaylee's at? Oh my god, it's Pauly D and Vinny, where my baby's at? Oh shit, I'm going crazy, I cannot eat my juice. I think I'm so damn lazy, let me go fuck a
goose.
I fucked a goosey in the chat, yo baby rat, if you is back, yo, the law is back.
Yeah, the law is back.
Liquid and Phase. Also, you probably met the owner of TSM. Her name is Lena and she is dating Double Lift.
She's dating Double Lift? Yo, I love Double... Wait, I actually did meet her. Holy shit, I met her.
Yeah, so it's not a guy named Rod.
I met that girl because, dude, Double Lift came up to me and was like, yo, you're Mitch Jones, right? And I was like, yeah. And he's like, bro, I'm a huge fan of your Fire Mage. And I'm like, what? Like, I was actually mind blown, dude. Double Lift knew who I was, and he liked my Fire Mage, dude.
Well, like, a guy who plays video games?
That was actually crazy to me, dude.
That's pretty pog.
No, but he was, like, actually, like, I was, like, fanboying him, and he was saying he was fanboying me.
God, Bingo's in the chat? Dude.
Yeah, Bingo's here,
he keeps
too.
Sending me friend requests. Bingo, fuck off! I'm not accepting your friend request!
I'm still an OG, still on me. 27 years old and balding. Yeah. Yo, Celeste never called me back anymore. It's been like 4 years since I hit that. Oh shit. Yo, why you ain't come chill? We're just trying to chill, keep it fucking real. It's still me and Big B, OG, 2014, come at me, yeah. H1Z1, Hotted Gang, we went so ham it was fucking insane. Shit, my boy Hotta, where you at these days? Playing GTRRP while he's blazed, shit. Yeah, Twitch has changed for the worse. I come from a time when it was a purse. That means good if you didn't really know. Yeah, Mitch Jones still got the fucking flow. Looking like a dumb bitch back in the sixth grade. Don't give a single fuck, I still get paid. Yeah, like a 420 donation back to back. Still fucking smoking crack like a whack, whack, whack. Bang shit, gang shit. Come at me on the Twitch, bitch. I ain't perma-ban, let's get it. Yeah, you already know I'm about to be on Reddit.
Yo, it's me, Barry. Celeste, hit me back. I'm trying to make them cheeks clap. So I can be Eskimo bros with Mitch and be your bitch. Come on, Celeste, respond to me. I got a real small weenie.
Chill with that.
Hey, Mitch. Facial hair and your look is fine. What you could really use is a wardrobe change. Some new clothes, you dig? There's a guy near you, his name is Warp Weaver to this. Hit him up in the Megas Commerce Exchange of Dalaran City. Also Dalaran City when.
Jesus Christ. Fucking yeah. Old school WoW now.
Anyone remember
Yo,
that?
You guys know TBC's coming out, boys? We're gonna be back, bro.
Yeah, boy!
I'm gonna fucking farm
yeah,
you.
Boy.
I'm gonna farm everyone, you hear that?
Yeah, Sony yeah. Digital, you got yeah. Nothing on
We're
me. I'm
gonna farm everyone,
you.
Baby.
I'm gonna frostbolt you, Sony Digital.
I'm gonna farm
you. You're big torn ass. Yeah. You're gonna be sitting in a Nova and Nagrand Arena. What are you gonna do now, kid? Yeah! You can work out in your garage all you want, Sony Digital, but doing those 100-pound squats isn't gonna get you out of a frost nova, kid. So keep working out all you want. You're not getting out of that polymorph.
Oh my God! Please show that. What, Nick? What the hell? Nick, what is wrong with you?
That's actually a really good picture.
Oh my
God. Is that real? Like, he did that with Milena or some shit?
What the fuck is that?
Collins. Cute kid.
That was XXXX. Oh, yes! This is so good. Yes! Barry, we just woke up. It's a fresh day. The sun's shining. And we're about to get laid. Tell us how you feel. Stop! Why would you fucking do that? Why did you do that? God damn it, you ruined everything! Fuck!
I'm here to say that we're all pretty gay and we're getting older too. I'm 24 and I'm looking bald. I'm feeling sad 'cause I'm getting old. I don't know where to go.